Sure, and they're all just holding back to the last minute to make it more exciting. Then we could get dressed in the cab.
Laverne, you can drag your feet all you want to, but I'm going to this party and I'm going to meet some nice gentleman.
Oh, like Tag Shots? He's a conceited dork.
No. Not like Tad, some other nice society gentleman.
A society gentleman would only go out with you for one reason. To have a good time, a few laughs, and a little vodeo-do-do.
Oh, I don't vodeo-do-do.
You vodeo-do-do.
I don't vodeo-do-do.
You vodeo.
Once. I was going steady a whole year. I have a spotless reputation. I hate it when you make that sound. You did that on the bus the other day and that poor driver pulled over thinking he had a flat.
Yeah.
You make fun of everything, Laverne.
Okay, say we go to this party and you meet this wonderful guy. You think he's gonna marry you?
Stranger things have been known to happen. And I can marry anyone I please.
You don't please that many people, Cheryl.
Mr. Wright will come along.
But he may not come to this neighborhood. Sure, we work in a brewery. We date guys from the pizza bowl. Face it, we found our niche.
But that doesn't necessarily have to be our niche, Laverne. It's like that song.
There's a niche song?
Yeah. No, that song that Frank Sinatra sings, you know. Just what makes that little old ant think he can move that rubber tree plant? Anyone knows an ant can't move a rubber tree plant, but he's got what, Laverne?
A hernia.
No, he's got high hopes, and I've got them too. And there is no reason on earth why Prince Charming cannot walk through our front door.